I guess I'll zoom out. Let's show off the full body, as usual. Here's the full body. Full body model. I've got more range of movement. I can even sort of dance now. A little bit. This is the first time I've done twintails in Live 2D. Especially super long twintails like this, so. Look at the flowy movement.